Hello guys, si Kershan Velasal. Ito tayo, welcome sa episode 18 ng laro tayo ng Baldur's Gate 3 Early Access Patch 6 Update. Ituloy natin yung campaign natin. Sa huling episode natin guys, natukusan natin yung ano, lihim ni Koga, tapos na napaalis na rin natin yung mga Shadow Druids sa ano, sa dito sa Miss ano, Sylvanas Grove. So ngayon, tsaka pumayag na rin si Koga na ano, poprotektahan muna nila yung mga tiefling na ano, refugees para hanggat sa mahanap natin si Halcyn, tsaka mapigilan natin yung goblin invasion. So ngayon kailangan natin mag-report kay Zevlor na ano, para sabihin na okay na ano, okay na yung problema kay Koga. Itala natin ulit mag-reload ng lahat ng texture tsaka models. So pagkatapos natin dito sa event na to, babalik na tayo sa lugar ni ano, lugar ni Ethel. Tapos ano, atakihin na natin siya. Sana yung na-discover na yung ano, yung na-discover kong technique kung paano siya talunin, sana tumalab pa rin ngayon. Sana hindi nila ni-nerf yun. Baka kasi ni-nerf nung patch 6 update eh. Tingnan natin. Ayusin ko yung ano ko. Ayusin ko yung setup ko, teka. Pagtatabi-tabi ko yung mga cantrip. Ay, abilities tsaka cantrip. Ayan, tabi-tabi yung mga yan. Ito, itong dalawang to, spells to eh. So, magkatabi sila. Okay. Report na tayo kay, ano, Zevlor. No, medyo mabigat na naman yung dala ko. Teka. Ah, meron ng mga, ano. Meron pala mga pwede, ano, benta eh. Okay lang. So, benta natin. Moving ahead. Hindi ko napapansinin yung mga bata na yan. Alam naman natin yung mga ano yan eh. Mga kasabwat ni Maul. Bibigay pa ako sa mga items na pwede mo ibenta.
Always happy to help those who follow the first circle.
Marami yan.
We don't even know these people.
That doesn't matter.
Of course it does.
Wag yan. Pwede yan. Sa akin yan eh.
That's not what I said.
Okay. Kana? 245. Okay lang. Marami-rami na rin yan. And food supplies. Okay. At least pwede ko, ano? Ito, bibili ko to para sa'yo. Lahat. Bili ko na lahat.
Sylvanas be with you.
Ayusin natin. 7, 2, 2, 3. Bigyan ko na tigi-tigi sa itong isa. Shadow Heart. Isa pa. Isa kay Will.
This is about your precious Baldur's Gate.
I care about our lives, our futures.
No, you just care about your stupid apprenticeship.
Okay.
Take that back right now.
Ayusin ko ulit para wala tayong space ano. Ayan. Okay. Okay. Report na tayo kay Zevlor. Makakuha natin yung dapat na pinakamalakas na sword. Kundi lang natin nakuha yung fire, yung ano, fire sword ni ano ni Zog.
I'm told the druids have stopped their damn chanting. What happened?
Kagasak agreed to stop the ritual. I want to discuss.
Truly, Ilmater's ashes. I never thought she would actually see reason. Thank you. We still have the goblins to contend with, but you've given us time to prepare. I need to ensure my people make the most of it. But here, left over from my soldiering days, it's sparse thanks for what you've done for us. And I'm afraid I have more yet to ask.
Let me guess, you want something. Tell me what you need. Whatever it is, I'm not interested. No. Okay, number two. Tell me what you need.
You've bought us some time here, but the goblins are still massing out there. I won't expose my people to that. Will, you had planned to find the goblin camp and kill their leaders. It seems like that might be our best hope now.
Right as rain, Zevlor. Take out the bosses and the entire heap topples. And my new friend here's got my back. Isn't that right?
Is this true? You'll help us.
I see what I can do. That depends. What can you pay me? This isn't my problem. Okay, number one.
Everyone in this camp depends on it. Thank you. We'll be ready to leave as soon as you give word.
Okay. Investigate kagad.
No word from the scouts.
No, sir.
Hell rider spied.
But if there's a clear path past those goblins, They'll find it.
Yes. Of course.
Hellrider's Bride. A waff of syrup, ano? Sulfur. Strength saving throws. Health attack shot. But when you heal another creature, gains accuracy against. Okay. Bagay kaya na to? Back when you heal. Kaya ano? Bagay ito kay... Dito kay, ano? Shadowheart. Okay. Okay. Check natin. When you heal another creature, it gains resistance against bludgeoning, piercing, and slashing damage dealt by weapon attacks. Maganda sa yan. Tapos pasa natin tong additional na ano kay kanila. Strength saving throws. So pasa ako muna kay Will. Tapos bili pa tayo isa para kay ano.
Blade at the ready.
Tignan ko kung meron si Damien para mabili ko rin si ano. Para mabili ko rin tong si ano.
Commander.
Si Gale.
Just Zevlor, Tilly. We're civilians now, remember?
With respect, sir. Being a Hellrider is for life. They can't take...
They can, and did.
This is a nightmare.
Yeah, tignan ko kung meron siya. Para mapigyan ko rin si Gale.
Looking for steel? I have, well, something close.
Okay. Dagger plus one. Light crossbow plus one. Plus one piercing lang eh. Warhammer plus one. Oh, sige, para sa akin, bibili ko to. Okay. Ang 300, okay lang. Dami na, maraming time fans. Okay, ako muna. So si ano muna, si Gale na lang muna, ay si Will na. Bali si Gale na lang, wala pang armor.
I'll talk to the guards at Boulder's Gate.
yung dapat na helm para sa kanya, wala, nawala rin eh.
You sound like your father.
Well, it was his caravan.
Ay, ipasa ko na lang sa kanya to, teka. Sige, ikaw na, ikaw na lang mag-equip ng taas. Bilhin ko ulit yung circlet ni ano. Bilhin ko ulit yung circlet ni Shadowheart.
Looking for steel? I have, well, something close.
Nandito sa kabilang vendor yung kailangan ko. Okay lang. Helmet.
I think I'd make a
critical hits.
Or a baker. Or a butcher.
A butcher? Really?
Actually, wala.
Sure.
Ay, eto pala.
Right.
Pabili natin yung dalawang yan. Come on, Shadowheart. Papalik ko sa iyo yung circlet mo. Tapos si Gale, no choice.
Lost in thought.
No choice, kailangan mo mag-helmet lang. Ay, ay hindi, teka. Kailan ko kayo papasok kaya? Hindi, pwede kay Astarion eh. O dito na lang kay ano, sa'yo na lang. Kasi total, wala namang kwenta yung circlet mo eh.
Looking for steel. I have, well, something close.
Okay lang. Okay. Wala na pwede bilhin sa'yo eh. Pwede na yan, pansamantala. At least naka-armor siya. Kailangan ko pa na isang metallic boots para kay ano, para kay Gale. Kaya lang, wala pa eh. Okay. Punta na tayo sa lugar niya na. Sa lugar ni Ethel. Balikan na natin.
This is about your precious Baldur's Gate.
I care about our lives, our futures.
Ngayon, teka, mabibili ko sa'yo.
No, you just care about your stupid...
Need anything else?
Let me see your wares.
Always happy to help those who follow the first circle.
Dexterity saving throws. Actually, kailangan niya na yan eh. Kailangan ni Astarion yan eh. Okay, wala. Wala din.
Sylvanas be with you.
May pagkasa Blighted Village. Teleport, Blighted Village. Okay. Tapos punta natin yung area ni Ethel.
Never wanted the easy path.
Like a rest with the druid Halsin. Save the refugees. Defeat the goblins na talaga. Ito si... Actually, hindi naman talaga marirescue yun eh. Finish the masterwork weapon. Hindi ko alam kung kailan pa natin bumaba ng Underdark para makumpleto yan eh. Search the cellar. Ay, teka. O nga no, ito muna. Ay. O nga, no, kailangan ko muna bumaba. Teka. Eh, kung bababa na ako doon, kailangan ko si Astarion. Teka. Fully rested naman tayo. Tapos na, okay na equipment ng mga to. Oh, si Gale na lang muna tanggalin ko. Oh, sige, teka. Balik tayo dun. Unahin natin yan.
You need to find a way forward.
Unahin muna natin yung mga pesting gagamba. Kalimutan ko nga yun ha. Sige na nga muna unay natin. Okay, sundan ko lang ulit si ano, Astarion. Pero hindi na tayo mag ano, hindi na tayo mag full, ano, full rest. Si ano muna iwan ko? Si...
The dog wags his tail, a small bag clenched between his teeth. He gives in and surrenders his find to you.
Healing potion, nice.
Scratch's tongue lolls out happily, his tail wagging even faster.
Healing potion, nice. Okay.
These boots have seen everything.
Gusto makipag-usap ni Gil. Yeah. Teka, sino ba? Ikaw, ano? Ikaw muna tatanggalin ko.
Shah's blessings upon you.
We should journey separately, separately for now. I look for you here in, if I need you again.
If you're sure. Fine. I'll be here whenever you rediscover your taste in company.
Tapos kunin natin si Starion.
Need something? Darling, I thought you'd never ask. Lead on.
Kailangan kita para sa mga gagampay. Ikaw humahawak ng mga pouch.
What's on your mind?
Akala ko gusto niyo kapag-usap. Yun lang palang ibabaw nung staff niya nakikita. Akala ko ano, exclamation point. Okay. As usual. Kuha tayo ng items kay ano, talkative skeleton. Kaya mo na yan, hindi na problema sa yan eh. And nice. Ayun lang, nahuli siya doon. Isa pa. Pinihirapan na naman ah. Okay lang. Ayun ako. Ay! O ba't nga nahihirapan ka? Ano ba yan? Ayun, ako rin. Four. Pasa ko muna sa akin. Four. So, kailangan ng 4. 6, 3, 3, 3. Okay lang. Hawakan ko na lang muna. Okay. Okay, tama na yan. Tingin muna tayo kung meron tayo kung items doon sa ano. Kung meron tayo pwede i-transfer items. Ito dapat kay Gail. Sorrow, hindi pwede. Kay Astarian. Okay. Huwag naman ang kampo na. Supplies. Okay. Balik na sa adventure. Wala, hindi naman tayo nabawasan eh. Partial heal lang. Partial rest lang. Okay, balik tayo sa ano. Ibis na si Ethel muna yung munang well. Basically wala natin gagawin dito, nakuha na natin yung mga ano eh. So sugod na lang tayo dito sa ano eh, sa goblin camp.
Apart from an overgrowth of moss, the well looks unremarkable.
We're into the well. Nagawa na natin yan eh. Although sige, okay lang. Portana. Kulang ng isa na ba yan?
Dry stones line the wall, but the darkness below is impenetrable.
Teka. Sige, Astarion, ikaw muna. Ano mo yan eh? Total, sanay ka naman sa ano eh.
The well stands as it has for ages.
Okay. Mas malala. 5. Ayun, umabot. 10.
Dry stones line the wall. At the bottom, something gleams in the dappled light.
Climb down the bucket rope. Pero technically, dito magsha-shine si ano eh. Si Astarion eh. greatsword. Pick up. Tama yata. Ayun, ito.
Yes, let's.
Kala ko mali na puntaan ko eh.
What's in here?
Santo Camp. Torch, hindi ko na kailangan yan. Torch lang din eh. Ah, may shovel na tayo. Ah, oh, nandun saan ako? Quest bag. Lang talaga nakikita niya useful. Pass. La. La. So ba yung may importanteng item dito eh. Soul coins. Treaties. Okay, read na lang natin. Tapos send ko sa camp. Academic disclosure. This research was funded independently and conducted at a site in Avernus, the first plane of the Nine Hells. Candlekeep does not encourage or promote the entrapment of mortal souls. Soul coins as a concept are one of merciless simplicity, the sum of personal and magical essence. The soul is bound into a minted piece of infernal iron and used as currency by devils and their cohort. They are frequently traded for their value can purchase mercenaries, magical items, and even fluid strange engines in the hells. However, there is a fascinating culture surrounding soul coins as well. I spoke to a devil who admitted she has one coin that she will never sell, for it was the bargain that got her promoted out of Lemur's status. She connected me to a half-elf warlock who had promised his soul to a coin after death. I was able to look at his contract, which is reproduced below. The next 50 pages appeared to be a painstakingly written legal document in Infernal with a headache-inducing number of footnotes. Okay. Ah, dahil nga may soul coin tayo eh. Send to camp. Naki ano yung soul coin eh. Naki Shadow Heart. Bloody Journal, web cover journal. Okay. Tingnan ko na itong mga journal na to. Ito na. Bloody Journal. The regrets of a surface elf. Pen on a bloody screed on lot. Read. Though originally a screed on love, pen in blood, this book screams out script has been smeared away in several places, a different handwriting atop it. I recall my life upon the surface with more than regrets. I weep for the decades spent treading the murky waters of profanity, while my true queen waited in the shadows. Even my name, Elliot, feels foreign and foul upon my tongue. A high elf exalted by Loth herself, my drow captors cannot fathom it, but I see their houses downfall in visions granted by the Spider Queen herself. When that day comes, when some unnamed wealth from an insignificant house cuts the matron mother's throat, I will escape, I will find solitude, and I will worship Loth with my very soul. Okay. So, medyo walang kwenta. So, drop item. Ito naman. This book's leaves are stuck together with thick webbing that leaches ink when pulled from the page. Only the final end remains remotely legible. This time, I will forever transcend this blasphemous flesh and refashion myself in the queen's image. No longer will I be bound to this lowly form, this base shape of organ and bone. Even the arachnomancers of Menzoberranzan shall weep at my feet. Their little spell so feeble and fleeting. Today I found the house of Loth, and I shall be its monarch, matriarch. Ganon? Siya yung ano, Spider Queen? Okay. So, dispatcha natin yan. Worthless din yan. Items dito. Cleaver. Heavy chest. Okay. Ito sa'yo yan. Sinave ko talaga para sa'yo yan eh. Talagang sinave ko sa'yo yan. Katerno yan itong ano mo, itong magiging gloves mo. Gloves of power. Tatter journal. Little diagram. Okay, mga spells ulit. Kay ano dyan, kay Gale. Kala ko mabigat na yung dala mo eh. Cleaver weapon to. So, ako naman nahahawak. Bibenta ko naman yan eh. Tatter journal. A journal filled with hastily sketched diagrams of spiders and various spell runes. The captions are largely written in code, save for a few pages near the end that are penned in shaky command. They can sense my devotion. It draws them. I hear them in the shadows, whispered from the dark mother. I walk to a gift wrapped in spider silk, a pair of boots taken from an heretic's corpse. Love sends her daughters to reward my faith, to let me know I am on the right path. Another gift, the corpse of a drow, sigils scarred upon his face. An arachnomancer, one with the power to inhabit the spider's form. It is a message, a calling. My blood already dries upon the dagger, her blessed image carved into my skin. baliw. Nakwenta. Ritual diagram. A description of the books. Read. An ornate diagram is drawn upon this parchment, depicting a ritual of some kind. At the bottom, two figures, a spider and an elf, are sketched within overlapping circles. A single word is spent beneath them. Transcendence. Ano ba yun? Story item ba siya? Hindi. Hindi naman. So, pwede ko i-dispatch siya. Ay, hindi. Sige, hawakan ko na lang. Lagay ko dito sa ano ko. Quest bag. Discarte kung paano tayo kung paano natin atataya. May nakikita siya eh. Asa? Asa nakikita mong target? Face spider. Asan yun? Asan? Makita ko sana. Kung makita ko sana, didispatch ako. At sana. Hindi ko naman makita eh. Dalawa nga nakikita nyo. Asa ba? Hindi makita. Anyway. Wag naman na. Ikot tayo. Step lightly. Hiwalay ka muna. Okay, kayo tago. Ano? Such a long way down. Hide din muna. Okay. Pansamantala si ano muna kikilos dito. Si Astarion muna. Ito, spider. Tatlo yun nandito ah. Dali, naka-hide ka naman eh, teka. O tapos, suot mo yung, ano, yung boots. So, simplihan natin itong mga to. Nasaan na? Antayin natin dumaan ulit. Busog ka ba?
Very, very quiet.
Atras, papunta siya rito. Yeah, sisimplan natin. Wala na. Ano naman? Okay lang.
I can be subtle sometimes.
Kaya makahabol din kayo dito. Surprise kayo. Meron kaya? Ay, meron. Nice. Dibs. Lapit. At least hindi pa yung queen. Hindi nyo alam kung nasan, ano. Hindi pwede. Isa-isa. Pasimple. Hindi ka pa dead. Pati ba? Wala. Wala ka mong... abuela. Dali nga. Sunduin ulit natin yung mga party natin. Teka.
Oh,
dito lang kayo. Dito lang. Hindi kayo pwede tumawid eh. Tatama. Patutunog yung, tutunog yung ano eh. Tutunog yung alarm. Oh, wala naman. Ay, yung katabi. May katabi bangkay eh. Okay, gold. Small battle, walang kwenta. At dyan lang kayo. Okay, Astarion ulit. Dito somewhere. Dito magsishine si Astarion. Wala na, teka. Kailangan hanapin ko yung mga ano eh. Yung mga... yung mga at itlog ko nasaan kailangan ano, tanggalin ko muna isa-isa. Kailangan makita ang target dito eh. Natikan content. Natin pwedeng gawin yung mga yan pansamantala eh. Wala kayo nakikita so far. Okay, Astarion ulit. Diyos sinamaan. Tago. Saan ka pupunta ngayon? Hindi mo napansin ha? Nice. Ganun pala eh. Hindi mo napansin eh. Fine. Sige. Pwede pa. Pahit man. Okay lang. Tulaki. Ay, di, wag na. Isa pa. One lang, okay lang. Okay lang. Timer na. Tapusin na natin itong encounter na ito, guys. Ikaw muna. Hindi tayo nakatalikod eh. Hindi tayo makapunta sa likod niya eh. At least deads na. Ay, deads na nga ba? Ah, knockdown lang pala. Saan yung atat? Ikaw naman ngayon. Peste ka ah. Nagmintis. Nice. Sino, ano naman, will naman yan. Eto, dito magmimintis. Ay, hopefully. Kaya lang, mukhang magmimintis din eh. 49 lang eh. Na-activate tuloy yung N-web. Loko, laglag ka pa. Natapos natin yung encounter. Medyo nabugbog lang siya, pero okay lang yan.
One move ahead.
Asan yung dalawang nakatago? Kailangan nyo umakit din muna, teka. Saan ba? Ito. Kailangan nyo magpunta rito, pansamantala. Tapos end na natin episode. Timer na eh. Diyan muna kayo. Tapos si Astarion ulit ang pakikilusin natin. Pero and ano, short rest muna tayo dito. Okay. Tapos end na natin episode, nag-timer na eh. Saan pala sa sign up, guys? Next episode na ulit. Tuloy natin itong adventure natin dito sa Whispering Deep, Depths.